follow your inner way. It takes a lot of trust. You won't be led astray by that compass, that compass. Reveal and fulfill.